bilang Pangulo ng Liga ng mga Municipalities of the Philippines, isang karangalan po sa akin na nakasama ko kayo. Bagamat alam niyo lahat na hindi na ako tatakbo maski anong posisyon, asahan po niyo na hindi po ako alis sa inyo, nandyan pa rin ako nakatutok sa lahat ng proyekto natin at tutulong sa lahat ng mga munisipyo sa ating bansa. Maraming maraming salamat po sa inyo lahat.
Municipalities lead to stronger provinces. Stronger provinces lead to a stronger Philippines. No municipality should be excluded from continued national government assistance when the need arises. Despite our differences, we must come together for our common purpose. I am one of you, and I am one with you in working to promote a peaceful and progressive way of life for our people.
Time for local government to start to be a real strong and firm partner with the national government in terms of planning the national recovery from the pandemic and from the very weak economy that we have now. Nakarating kami rito pero pinagdaanan namin is local government. Kaya't malapit sa puso namin ang local government at sa aking palagay, napakaganda ang magiging pagkakataon. Maraming opportunities ang mangyayari kung pagandahin natin ang partnership between national government and local government as equal partners together in the development of the country.